for you guys. It's a short show, and we're hopefully going to get you thinking in different ways. But we're going to start off. We need to warm up with you guys. We'd like to kind of warm up all of our voices together. This is a space we're all in, so we're going to join together. And we're going to just do a little breathing exercise to kind of feel prepared to be in the space. So the way it's going to work, we're going to be on a metronome with a count of about four. So we're in fours. And every inhale, you're going to inhale for four counts. And then you're going to exhale on shh. And it's going to be four. And then you're going to do it twice. So four, and then inhale, and then shh for four counts. And then you're going to move after a four-beat inhale to an eight-beat shh.
Exhale.
A second time. And then you're going to go a four-beat inhale and a 12-beat shh on that exhale every time. Cycles of two, mostly in fours. Very simple. Please join along as we do it all the time. Thank you.
What will come so soon to my door?
What will come so soon to my door with a dandelion?
When asleep from all sides.
When asleep from all sides.
I am a horse about to be
braided.
Asleep.
Asleep.
Shattered
in the shadows of man. I sat by the pea.
A world in the moss.
I saw
the sun rose.
The day was toast.
The sun rose.
The sun rose.
It began. Lit down with running
toast.
Off and off.
It began.
Out of fire.
It began.
And began.
It began. Off lit down.
The
stirring
of
the
walls.
Running
off.
The
sea was from his home state.
The stirring the good walls into where I sat.
You affections I have left,
she said.
A breath of
few
affections
left. Oh.
relate to this. This is a new kind of thing. We've been working together for the past few weeks, basically since J-Term, and we've just got this kind of a one-deal performance for you guys. The idea is kind of supposed to be challenging, and it's a challenging music for us to sing. This stuff is not easy, and it's supposed to be challenging for you to listen to as well. So it's okay to be disturbed by it or feel like it's maybe not beautiful or something, because that's your interpretation of it, but there's a wide, wide world of music out there, so the idea is we're trying to express a piece of that. And everything that we're doing is contemporary, so with the exception of one piece that we're doing that was written maybe a couple decades ago, everything has been written in the last about 20 years. And this is kind of an introduction for most people into the contemporary world of this kind of stuff that's happening that we're doing. Some of the stuff we've been working on that's pre-arranged, like you just heard, some of the stuff we're just going to kind of make up. So for instance, what we're going to do now, completely made up, and it's all for your enjoyment and curiosity, so listen well.
Mama, 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 mama
is one that some of you might know this one actually in the room. This is a confusing one, so good luck to ourselves. This is actually an improv game, and so we're going to start it off with the way that improv people usually do it. We're going to ask for a suggestion on something. So we're going to need like a category.
Farm animals.
Great. That's a great suggestion. All right. So farm animals is our category. We'll do another category in a bit.
Egg beater,
pig,
giraffe,
large pork.
Fork.
Cow.
Knife.
Alpaca.
Fork.
Cow.
Dog.
Pig.
Alpaca.
Giraffe.
Chicken.
Banana.
Fork.
Pig. Tomato.
Apple.
Egg.
Knife.
Yeah.
cousin purple I descended, the western day.
From what you called the loneliest air, not less was I myself.
What was the ointment sprinkled on my beard? What were the hens that buzzed
beside my ears? What was the seed whose tide swept through me there?
Out of my mind the golden ointment rained, and my ears made the blowing hymns they heard. I was myself the compass of that sea. I was the world in which I walked, and what I saw or heard or felt
came not but from myself, and there I found myself more truly and more strange. Not less because in purple I descended, the western day
through what you call the loneliest air, not less was I myself.
What was the ointment sprinkled on my beard? What were the hymns that buzzed beside my ears?
What was the sea whose tide swept through me there?
Out of my mind the golden ointment rained, and the ears
made the blowing hymns they heard. I was myself the compass of that sea.
I was the world in which I walked, and what I saw or heard or felt came not
but from myself. And there I found myself more truly and more strange.
This is going to be our last piece.
Woo!